Engineers at Drexel University are developing microbots that can move like corkscrew-shaped bacteria for dealing with blocked arteries. These microswimmers are chains of three or more iron oxide beads rigidly linked together via chemical bonds and magnetic force. These chains are small, on the order of nanometers, so that they can navigate in the bloodstream like a tiny boat. The beads are put in motion by an external magnetic field that causes each of them to rotate. Because they are linked together, their individual rotations cause the chain to twist like a corkscrew, and this movement propels the microswimmer. By controlling the magnetic field, we can direct the speed and direction of the microswimmers. The magnetism involved also allows the researchers to join separate strands of microswimmers together to make longer strings, which can then be propelled with a greater force. Once flow is restored in the artery, the microswimmer chains could disperse and be used to deliver anticoagulant medication directly to the affected area to prevent future blockage. The microswimmers are composed of inorganic biodegradable beads, so they will not trigger an immune response in the body. The success rate of this new procedure is more than the existing procedures like angioplasty, and possibly shorten recovery time.